Anyway, beautiful day.
Yeah, it is.
Hey, just listen to the song. It's a gooder.
Agent confirmed.
Good morning, Mr. Dell. We have intercepted coded transmissions from several big-time arms smugglers in the surrounding countries in Central Africa. We've traced these calls back here to America. They're being received by veteran arms dealer Peter Geller. His way of trading arms is unusual. He gives several crates of grenades to desperate Africans, then before leaving, blows them up, killing everyone. Normally, we wouldn't worry about this matter and let the government take care of it. But this man is committing mass murder and must be stopped. We have discovered he is residing here in one of his resident homes. Your mission, should you choose to accept it, is to simply take him in by any means and shut down his operation. He carries a heavy guard, and has slipped in and out of the clutches of the CIA and FBI for years. Here's a list of several agents who will work with you. If any team member should be caught or killed, the Secretary will disavow any knowledge of your actions. Get Geller as quick and efficient as possible. This tape will self-destruct in 5 seconds.
Okay, this is a pretty cut and dry mission here.
Simple takedown?
We basically wait for the proper time and snag.
So where is he?
He's attending a conference this afternoon. We take him in, we give him to the IMF, and they'll take care of it from there.
So how do we go about doing that?
Geller hates these conferences, he only does it for PR. He's also on the government hotspot and probably wants to leave as soon as possible.
What makes you so sure?
Because we're going to make him believe that there's a government agent trying to take him in.
How?
I'll be working the crow's nest. I'll give him a fake phone call to tell him about the agent, and then I'll give him a safe route out, and he'll go right into your hands.
So we have no fancy tactics for this one?
No.
Great, I'm not in the mood for fantastic elements.
Rory will be there to apprehend Geller. The two of you will make sure his guards are taken care of.
That's what we like to do.
All right, good luck, people.
You probably think I'm gonna tear you in. There's no government agent for you.
Then who are you?
I work for IMF.
Who?
Never mind, but I was sent to take you in.
Looks like I'm at a loss.
Lighten up, I'm not gonna take you in.
Then what are you gonna do?
You got an interesting operation in for you.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Killing your own buyers. You're doing the world a favor.
Am I?
We don't want these guys to kill any more people, do we?
I guess not.
Our agency doesn't fully appreciate men like you, but we do. We're gonna do something about it.
Abort the mission, you hear? Abort!
Sorry, Mr. Dell. We got a new mission to start.
If you do one more thing, I'll personally make sure you're decommissioned.
That's hard to do when you're dead.
Let's get out of here. You guys better turn around right now and get down on the ground.
Dell turned on us and killed Peter Geller, sir.
Do you know any reason why?
None at all. But with your permission, me and my team can take him down and bring him in.
We need more proof.
Dell is now an enemy of the state, sir. Who knows what a rogue agent could do or say in his position?
All right, find him and deal with him.
Right away, sir. Find Dell and kill him. I want to complete this mission.
Got your little message. Now here's one for you.
You're gonna go to IMF and tell them that James Dell is dead. I swear to you, if I even feel someone behind me, there's no telling how fast and how hard I will bring this fight to your doorstep.
That's some strong words there.
I'm serious, you won. I'm not gonna do anything about it.
You expect me to believe that?
You got the message. The next move is yours. Oh, and by the way, this message will self-destruct. Now.
You don't think I'll do it?